Nancy and the Meerkats.
Bonjour. This is our new track. Un, deux, trois, quatre. Nancy and the Meerkats. Merci.
Next stop on the tour takes Nancy and the band to Cambridge. They've decided to busk to advertise the show, and the crowd are loving it.
Mwah! Mwah! Thank you. Come and see the show later.
Well done, girls. We've even made a few pounds from the crowd.
I love Cambridge. All these cool musicians playing, so many different instruments. Some of them are pretty weird, though. Is that guy's guitar made out of elastic bands?
It's great, isn't it? I'll tell you what, you think that's weird? You should see the Logical Bassoon. It's a crazy invention that came out of Cambridge 50 years ago. It was patented by a musician called Giles Brindley.
A Logical Bassoon? Even the name is crazy.
Check out that guy over there. He's playing the traditional type of bassoon. It's a long, thin wind instrument, and it's pretty hard to play. Giles Brindley invented an electronic version of a bassoon. It helped people to play notes in combinations that hadn't been possible before.
Chouette! Well, I guess you get electronic keyboards and even electronic violins. Why not have electronic bassoons? So how come I've never seen one?
It was a great idea, but it was never really advertised, so no one knew about it. The idea never caught on. Shame, really.
What if the band never catches on, Big Joe? Oh, what if Nancy and the Meerkats disappear without a trace, too? Horrible, manky old Kitty Perry would love that. That creepy cat would be laughing her head off if we ended up as big fat failures. I couldn't stand it. Oh!
No, that's rubbish!
Calm down, Nancy. You really don't need to worry. It just goes to show that if you want your invention to be successful, then applying for a patent to protect your idea is only the first step. You have to show people, tell them why it's so great, and make it easy for them to try and buy for themselves.
I guess it's a bit like us busking. If we don't tell people we're putting on a show and give them a taste of our talents, then they'll never know how amazing we are. Oh, what a tragedy that would be. Quel dommage.
Exactly. I can't guarantee you're going to be big, but you're certainly going to make a big noise getting there.
No one can possibly ignore us. Hey, talking of busking, what about all the money we made? I think that deserves a cake or two. What do you say, girls?
Can't argue with that. Come on.
Nancy and the Meerkats, with support from the Intellectual Property Office.